Hey designers, welcome to the course SketchUp QuickStart. I'm Tammy Cody, your instructor, and I built this course for those that want to sort of jump into the deep end of learning SketchUp. Whether you have no experience, but you're comfortable with your computer, or if you've dabbled a bit in SketchUp, but you're just not quite sure if you're on the right path with how you're using it, you are in the right spot. I do have a course that is a more gentle entry for those that maybe aren't quite as comfortable with their computer, or they just want a slightly slower learning pace. So if that is you, you may want to start with SketchUp 101 and then come back here as your second course in that order. So I have linked that right below this video. You can press pause, go take that course, and come back here if you'd like. Or if you're ready to just, you have a fire under your feet to learn SketchUp quickly, you're in the right spot. So we're going to cover a lot in a short amount of time, a lot of topics to get through. We're going to dive in soon, but I just want you to know that most of the topics that I cover are covered at greater depth throughout my other courses. So if you find yourself wondering, but what if I want to this? That's probably covered in another course at depth. Or I wonder if SketchUp can do this. Again, probably covered in another course at depth. Or you can just email me if you're curious if SketchUp has the capability to do something that you're curious about. But again, this course is for those that just want to jump in, learn quickly, and touch on those topics at a higher level before really refining and learning all of the nuances that SketchUp has. So let's get started. In the next lesson, we're going to download some exercise files. It's going to be a zipped folder, so you'll want to download that, double-click on that folder to unzip it, and you'll find the documents in there. There is one document that is important. It's called bedroomconcept.pdf. It's going to be a two-page PDF with our design concept on it that we'll be drawing together. And you may want to print that. If you have access to a printer, go ahead and print that out and keep it to the side as you learn. That has dimensions on it that we are going to reference pretty consistently throughout the class. If you don't have a printer, that's totally fine. Just keep it off to the side as you draw, and you can switch between your screens and return to that as needed. Or you may even want to put it like on an iPad, or you can even put it on your phone. Just somewhere that you can check those dimensions as they call them out. So it's just an easier way if you're a visual learner to check your dimensions. And with that, go ahead and go to the next lesson, download those files. I'll have some instructions in that lesson as well. And then the very next one, we're going to start drawing. So this is recorded on SketchUp 2024. If you don't have the most recent version, there may be some features that you don't have as you see me using them. So you may want to hop over to SketchUp and download the most recent version. And that's going to be SketchUp Pro 2024. I am recording this on a Mac, but Windows users, you will not be left out. I will reference any Windows shortcuts that are pertinent to you that don't apply to Macs. I have experience with both platforms, so you won't be left out even though you are seeing the Mac interface. All right, I'll see you in the next lesson.